Okay everyone, the next exercise today is a two-handed tricep extension. So we're going to hold the dumbbell at the top with a kite grip, and from there you're going to lift the weight up above your head, and from there you're going to drop the weight down towards behind your back. So dropping it down, keeping your elbows tight towards your head, not letting them flare out, and then you're going to lift back up and squeeze at the top. So it's dropping down, keep your elbows tight, and then lifting back up, squeeze and lift into your triceps. And that's the two-handed tricep extension.